Hello and welcome to PGA Tour 2K23. My name's John McCarthy. I'll be your golf bud today.
We've got a decent amount of coin on the table today as we get ready to play some skins. Let's get this. Look at you driving this green. Fantastic work. Putting for eagle. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Not an amazing swing. And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes. Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly. All right, here's his second shot. And here's their 8-iron. All right, he's getting ready to fire away with his second shot. And this will be its second shot. This is his third shot. All right, this putt for the skin. Oh, man. Oh, man. Just missed the eagle. Okay, he's got 17 feet to the cup from here. Ooh, just missed. And here we go. He's putting for the par. Oh my. And this one he's going to take a stab at for birdie. Oh, man. And he's got around 4 feet to go here. And that one will drop. All right, this putt for the skin. Oh, yep. I'll take it. I'll take it. Okay, one skin for you as this hole transitions into the next. Right, and fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going. Well, this should be in the fairway. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Okay, he's getting ready to fire away with his second shot. And here's a look at their hybrid. This one's heading for the sand, I think. Let's see what his second shot looks like. Here's their 7-iron. And from 170-ish yards out, this is an 8-iron. This might be bad. And second shot here on the second hole. Yeah, we'll take that. Let's see how he deals with this bunker shot. Okay, let's see what happens. This is his third. What do you think? Is he going to make this? It's kind of long. And as he lines this up, this will be for bogey. And from here, he's looking at 23 feet to the cup. Yikes, that went right by. All right, good luck with this 15-footer. Oh. All right, he's putting this one for birdie. There you have it. He's won this hole. And currently all square at the top of the heap here. Gone with the 6-iron on this one. A little too much to the right. Looking forward to see what you do here. Looks like this will be on the dance floor. Nice shot into this green. Good work. And they're choosing the 6-iron here. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Five iron on display for this one. Heading towards that bunker. Okay, he's setting up a second shot here. Here's his second shot. And let's see what he does from the greenside sand. All right, third shot for him. All right, and this putt for the skin. It's getting there. Okay, two skins for you after that hole. So have a good hole. We've got a par four for this one. Good job. And let's see how this tee shot fares for him. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. And he's got around 145 yards to the pin from here. Taking this one with the 8-iron. This one's leaning to the right. He's definitely into the second cut here. Let's see how he does. Seven iron on display here. Okay, second shot for him on this one. And here's their 8-iron. Hitting into an elevated green here. We're going to need a little extra club, I think. That was a good one. Okay, this is his third. Setting up his third shot here. All right, let's see what happens. This is his third shot. And checking in on your friend here. He's in the bunker. And he is in the beach. Let's see how he gets out of this one. Thank you. Let's see how he does from the greenside bunker. Heading for the rough here, I think. Okay, coming out of the second cut. Could be dicey. Let's see what he does. This putt for the skin. Nicely done, and that'll get you the skin. And after that hole, you're currently sitting there with three skins. Okay, we have a new skin up for grabs on this hole. Let's get down there, see what happens. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. And he's ready to go. Let's see how this hole goes for him. A little less than pure on that swing. And he's about 150 yards out from here. Going with the 9-iron. Shots coming towards the green nicely. All right, this is his second. Let's see what he does here, 105 yards out. Here's our second shot on this fifth hole. Good job, we're on the green. And he's looking at a 17-foot putt. For the birdie. He's got 16 feet to the cup from here. And you need this putt if you want to tie your opponent here. Nicely done. Let's wait and see what your friends do here. Nothing much to talk about on that hole. No scores changing. We're just going to carry over to the next hole. All right, let's see what we can do here on the sixth hole. Beautiful swing. That should do nicely. All right, let's see how he does. They're going with the 5-iron here. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. And here's a 6-iron from them. Could be slightly too much club. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him. And they've chosen a hybrid on this one. A little bit too much club, maybe. And let's see what happens. This is his second. See how this shapes up. This is his third shot. This putt is insanely long. I kind of feel bad for the guy, really. Oh, that's not going to be good. Looks like we could have a birdie on this hole. Oh! He's putting this next one for birdie. And it drops, and he's won this hole. And at this point in the match, we have a tie for the most skins. Okay, time to send it. Let's see how he does on this hole. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Here we go. This is his second shot. This is an 8-iron. Let's see what he does here. 120 yards out. Here's his second shot. Yeah. Taking this one with the 8-iron. This one's heading left. This one's about 100 yards from the pin. And chalk up another green in regulation. And he's hitting out of the first cut. This is his third shot. This one's 10 feet away. Oh, it's getting there. And you're finding your way around this course. That's your fifth birdie of the day. And that one drops for the birdie. Now we get to take a look and see who has what as far as skins as we head to the next hole. And as we tee off on this hole, two skins on the line. Nice swing onto that one. Great work there. That's a great approach. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And they're going with the 4-iron here. All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here. And here's their 4-iron. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Look at their 5-iron. I don't know, this one could go either way. And this will be his second shot. Okay, he's getting ready to fire away with his second shot. If he sinks this, he's got par. And that will drop. This is sheer insanity. How is he gonna do this? Let's just wait and find out. This next putt is for the bird. Let's see how he does. Ouch, right by the hole. All right, and this putt is for the double skin. Great work out there on the course today. Birdie number six. Okay, after that hole, you have five skins. All right, and fresh new skin is up for grabs on this hole. Let's get this going. Hopefully this will nestle itself nicely in the fairway. And let's see how he does on this hole. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Oh, that's a shank. All right, he's getting ready to fire away with his second shot. And he's coming out of the deep rough here. Heading to the deep stuff here. Okay, let's see what he does here. He's around 205 yards out. And here we go with his second shot. They've gone with the 7-iron. Okay, about, I'd say 185 or so to the pin from here. Come on, kick left. You're gonna like that, won't you? All right, this is his third shot. He's got a long putt here. I don't know what's going to happen. Oh no, it's right there. Okay, 11 feet out. Let's see what he does. All right, this putt for the skin. Okay, this one's done and dusted. You end up on the top of the heap, winning today's skins match. Well done. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios, thank you very much for the round. We'll see you next time.